Nice. I respect he actually, he on ball tackles though. So, make it easier. How the fuck is that intentional? Grounding, bro. Bro, my big load. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. Like, how, bro? How, bro? How? Talk about use abilities, bro. The abilities activate themselves. I have abilities on my players. What are these abilities y'all talking about? That's what I thought. What are you saying? Now? You can't catch that. Put abilities on players, bro. You see the cards I have on my team? Look, the abilities are right there. They're all activated, bro. You have to get your bar up to load it up and shit. All these are activated. What are y'all talking about? What is he saying? All right, bro. Try hard mode now. Every player has free abilities, but you can only activate, like, because I have, like, 12 abilities. You can't activate the whole thing, so I spend them on those four or five players, wherever you see, accordingly. Like, Vic has 7, Barry has 2, Moss has, like, I don't know, number 2 or something, the offensive line or something. I know what I'm doing. Stop, that's some fucking music in. And so, yeah!
get at least a field goal in his possession. Come on. Damn.
Needed that. Oh, no. Nah, they doing him wrong. Whoa. What kind of celebration was that? Much needed. Let's go.
Moss. Randy Moss.
Here you go, Vic cut. Slide down. You see this cheese ass shit? Yeah, just slid down and it stopped midway animation. Gosh. But see, I have an ability on him. Y'all saying I don't know how to use abilities. I have the, what is it, true, so he doesn't fumble on runs. Get off me, bitch. Let's go! Shit! There you go, Barry! I just scored six like a touchdown! He almost didn't even get in! Go. Don't feel good. You got to stop right here. It means we can't stop him. He's stoppable. Come on, Matt. Bless me with a fumble right here. Actually, low-key, I gotta keep it quiet.
Line of scrimmage, yeah. The 31 now on first and 10.
Fourth quarter, man, we need to stop.
Patterson, he'll try it up the middle.
He got a fumble, one of those. Super Bowl time, man, straight into it. Fourth quarter.
All runners count on their eyes to find the gaps and creases to find open space. There was absolutely none on that one. Totally swallowed.
It's crazy how they're just even suggesting that way, too.
Snapping it on second down. From the gun, here's Fields.
That's shit. This shit. Damn, I thought it was third down. Now it's third down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective.
If you don't get those types of passes, I'm good with that. I'm gonna press him.
Fields.
Oh, he's fucking broke. That's a fucking fumble, bro. Damn. I gotta use him. He's running the same fucking play, bro. This is fourth time running at this possession.
A second down, but they are in field goal range. An ideal down and distance to try to finish this thing off. Second and inches. Again, Patterson.
Damn, dog.
It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up first and goal. And now right out of the 2-minute break. We'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. It's first and goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Could officially solve this one away. Now they send the tight end in motion left.
Yes, sir. Look at this. Oh, my fucking gosh, man. Oh, my fucking gosh, bro. This dude's a fucking bum, bro. Runs the same plays, bro. Damn, bro, this dude is a bomb, bro. Ran system. He ain't playing.
Why? Send this one away.
This is taken just shy of the 10. And he'll get it up just past the 20 as his guys will go to work at the 21-yard line.
But I'm going to try not to call a timeout. We'll do a quick play. We low-key might not need to.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after
easy,
that drop.
Easy. Go, Justin. Go, Justin. Go, Justin. This shit is fake. Don't Justin got a little more speed than that?
We'll see if they can seize that momentum right back.
Man, that was a celebration. Come on.
So haven't been able to keep themselves mentally sharp and into this game, even though they haven't been on the field. And you and I both know. Play, but gets right back.
What if I kick a quick field goal?
As they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out in the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend. And Vic's throw there incomplete. Certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock.
Damn, bro. Dude, that's X, man. I seen that shit. Fuck up, niggas.
Over 50 seconds left
to go
in the game.
What up?
Okay. How's
the match going? Bye. Vic. Over the middle complete. That's Moss. And he'll be right.
You
said I was as
opt
on a mic.
So, yeah. Remember, you need a touchdown here and a field goal. Doesn't matter the order, but they have to get it done and get it done fast. And this is it.
I hate this fucking game, bro.
Raiders are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line. Styles and Hopkins on the defensive sideline. That interception will cap off what was a tremendous performance.
And if you can hold a team to 7 points in the NFL.
Fucking bum-ass EA devs, bro. I just can't say certain shit, bro. I'll get TOS, bro. You don't under-fucking-stand, man. Fuck. Oh!